Guys, Bryce here, market update. This is big. I'm reading this report right now that George Soros, his fund is now actively trading Bitcoin. They just got approval. Actually, it looks like as of just a couple weeks ago in order to start trading Bitcoin. And so as the like something I've been saying for a long time is it's been news that brought us up along the way, right? In crypto, we had Michael Saylor, put Bitcoin on the balance sheet. We had Elon Musk buying Bitcoin. We had all these hedge funds announced like Steve Cohen, Stanley Druckenmiller. A lot of really reputable names started to come out, you know, in early 2021 talking about Bitcoin. And what we saw was from 30,000 all the way up to 60,000. And then, you know, there was some headwinds with China shutting down Bitcoin mining, the whole like ESG, environmental friendly groups that are kind of going around and saying, hey, like, don't put Bitcoin on your balance sheet because it's not good for the economy. All that stuff, like, it was news that brought price down. And so what I've always said is that it's going to be news that brings price back up, right? Because prices are people and people are affected by sentiment at the end of the day. And so when I see like a fund like George Soros come in and say, we're going to now be trading Bitcoin, we're going to be actively, you know, getting inside and involved in that market, it's pretty interesting to me. So I wanted to put that on everybody's radar. Because again, think about what other sort of funds are out there that are waiting to announce, right, that they are going to be trading these markets. What sort of other looming announcements are out there that are going to be pushing prices higher and higher and higher? And as you can see, like, crypto has already rebounded 50% off the bottom, which is phenomenal to think about. You know, Ethereum bounced as low as $1,700 and it bounced as high as $2,300. And so when I'm kind of thinking about these markets, every pullback in my eyes is now an opportunity to be buying that, because all these, again, like, and when the Soros announcement came out just minutes ago, now prices are rallying all across the board. Think about what sort of assets he's buying. He's probably buying DeFi blue chips. He's buying probably the coins that have, you know, a strong Lindy effect, strong teams, strong network effects that have been around for a while, strong security. You know, he's not, you know, shotgun blasting, going off and buying every single, you know, shitcoin, for lack of a better word. There's a very select group of assets that are investable, right? So I think he's probably going after those coins. But anyhow, that's the market update for the day. And if you guys aren't already following our model portfolio, if you guys aren't already following our trades, our newsletter, come check us out. You guys can subscribe $1 for 2-week trial.